Living with a heavy heart. It hurts living